Belfry, I'm at Arkham.
Received. Keep us updated.
A light's on. In an abandoned asylum. Always a good sign. Nothing but bad memories here. The League was definitely here. But where are they now? Well, this lab looks a lot like Langstrom's. Talia wouldn't abandon Belfry. What do you make of this tank?
That's some stuff Langstrom was working on.
Talia was his mystery client. Of course. Natalia and Langstrom, huh? Let's see what we got. Note to self, do not drink these. They must be connected to whatever samples are in the test tubes. Talia remixed Langstrom's method with League volunteers. Trials made their test subjects super strong. So Talia and Langstrom are doing something weird with sound in the tower. Grabbing the data now. And the power's out. Great.
Looking at the blueprints, your best bet's a panel in the basement through an old Mac security wing.
Belfry, data's inbound from the lab here. Whatever I could get before the power blew out. Take a look and let me know if you find anything that sheds some light on all this. Pun intended.
Received. We'll get right on it.
Yeah, cozy in here. Security Wing. Been a while since I've been down here. In here.
Just imagine all the inmates who died there.
Can we not? Let there be light. I'm not going back that way. The tower has power. Well, look who finally decided to show up. Tells me we're not welcome here.
Good. It means we're on the right track.
Now, how do I get up to that tower? Looks like they ran power cables up to that tower. The elevator. Could use a mop, but against all odds, Arkham's still standing. Way to the tower up there. Oh, this tech is ancient. What are you doing up here, Talia? Time to crank up the volume, I guess. happens, right? Sonic tests on the volunteers to control them. What was that? Whatever made that sound was in the lab. Same here. I guess Tali is using water from a Lazarus pit, improving Langstrom's work.
Precisely, but where is the Lazarus pit?
I'd bet my mask it's somewhere under Gotham.
Good.
creature like you doing in a place like this?
Really should not be fighting with those injuries.
Chaos in Gotham City tonight after another vicious attack in Robinson Park. There are reports across the city of flying creatures wreaking havoc. Police are urging citizens to stay calm and remain indoors.
I need to get back out there.
The others are already on patrol. Once you are ready...
I'm ready. When you met me, I was the most afraid I'd ever been. I had nothing. And then this city became my home. Its people became my family. I finally felt safe. Gotham gave me everything. It deserves to feel safe too.
I'm certain you already know what must be done.
Talia al Ghul can't hide from me. She has access to a Lazarus pit in Gotham City. And I'm going to find it.
Thank you. handle the mad bats, we'll work on locating the source of the signal controlling them.
Good luck. You'll need it.
Break a sweat.
I come. To step up your game.
Surveillance drones. You scan them. I'll make this place safe to fly.
Take that.
have a location. The creatures are coming from the cemetery.
Got it. Thanks, Belfry.
This is somehow weirder than the ruins of Arkham. Easy. That is a long way down. Better find a way around. Belfry, the League dug a tunnel under the cemetery. I'm gonna follow it, see where it goes.
Be careful. Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
Keep my distance. Be worth at auction. found the lead.
Yeah!
claustrophobic.
This time.
the experiment you left at Arkham. I've seen better work.
Did you know, child? A Lazarus pit can be used for more than just saving people from the brink of death. It has many purposes. In fact, a Lazarus pit can make a mind more malleable. More pliable to suggestion.
Your army's pretty loyal. Why would you need to brainwash them?
Sometimes it's about more than your army. Sometimes it's about having the right general leading it.
Is that an offer? No thanks.
You, like your precious Batman, were never able to save Gotham. I've finally solved that problem. Repeated exposures to the Lazarus Pit. Unlike my father, I used that exposure to free Bruce's mind from his ridiculous oath. And you, you're right where we need you. Bruce's last test. Then we lead our new league into glory, remaking the world. Defeat this pretender. Take back the city that is your birthright.
Come on! Bruce!
Come on! I hope you never let me give up. You don't get to either.
You're supposed to call me Batgirl, remember?
She said you were all dead.
You think we'd make it that easy?
So stubborn. Jim was the same.
I learned half of it from you.
Batgirl, report.
You were dead. Now you're suffering the after effects of a Lazarus pit. Talia dropped you in multiple times. She's trying to mess with your mind.
Dead. How long?
Long enough for us to follow your last case. We found the Court of Owls.
They do exist.
Yeah. And your Uncle Jacob was the leader.
Jacob? Wise.
You know what? We can finish this conversation later.
By all means, let's finish it now.
I told you, and your father, to stay away from my family!
Family? Is that what you call this? No thought for what we are to one another? Beloved,
stay here. I've got this.
I could...
You want to find out how stubborn I am? Stay down.
Back up.
for no reason.
Something funny, Talia?
You, Barbara Gordon. Your father would be so disappointed to see you miss such an obvious taste.
Oh no. The fault is with you, Talia Al Ghul. Your abomination led us here. And now you and it will die.
You will never bring death to an Al Ghul.
Oh, crap. You will fall back, girl. Your efforts are this pleasure. Nothing you can do will save you. No matter. Another voice? You guys just don't give up.
Take heart! Your death has purpose. You die, so the court lives forever!
I will never let the court get a Lazarus pit!
Go! Deal with the problem!
Thank you.
of you grew without me. Become your own heroes. The knights that Gotham really needed. Together, you're stronger than the Batman ever could be. I'm so proud of all of you. And I'm sorry.
What are you doing?
You might want to run.
The Lazarus Pit was completely destroyed in the explosion. And with the pit gone, the Court of Owls has mostly disappeared. Without the promise of eternal life, they need to regroup. As for Talia, she's left Gotham entirely. I assume she's planning her next move. She left behind a token force of League assassins. I can't tell whether she's keeping an eye on us or keeping us busy. Probably both. We found what was left of the Batwing. He's really gone. Gotham City needs me. The court will try to pretend this never happened. They need to know that I'm still watching. Exposing Jacob Kane was only the beginning. The Court of Owls is leading a war against the citizens of Gotham City, and it hasn't ended. But their days of lurking in every shadow are over. Because I will find them. And I will drag them into the light. People of Gotham, you deserve to live your lives free of fear. And I promise you, I will fight to make that happen.
watching this. I'm Batman.
Really, Dick?
Alfred had dinner ready an hour ago. How many versions of this are you gonna make?
Let me check.
In the event of my death at the hands of Crazy Quilt? Seriously? What about the event of my death? Of starvation?
Hear that? You're neglecting this poor kid.
You promised we'd have dinner together as a family.
You guys start, I'll be right up.
Oops. My hand slipped. But now you're up, so let's go.
This is important.
Would you just go? Or is I forgot to eat and starve to death on your list of videos?
I mean, if you want some advice on being dead, I got you covered.
Oh, this is gonna be good.
You're gonna need my password.
Am not.
Looking out for me.